Yes,
if you train a child, you don't train any child. I was telling my mom to just now, I'm not enjoying it. Even though I have the career, if you like, I want to make my head, say that house, ask for money, talk to her. If I don't ask, who will ask? Yes, yes, sir. Yes. Jesus, I feel God's presence here. Yes. What I want to come here with my microphone. Somebody's happy already. There's somebody here. I've told you I'm not a prophet, but I'm not blind. My ear is open. Yes, sir. There's somebody here. After this ministration, hear me. After this ministration, something cool is about to happen to you. Yeah! Okay. Yeah! Say it, and I will bring it to pass. Who am I talking to here?
Thank you, Jesus.
Okay.
Amen. I just want you to hear the young man out. Hear the young man out. What is it all?
I'm going to find you.
at a time like this. The angel of the Lord will come down to stir up the water. Whosoever that cometh first shall be blessed. For the man of God, Lord Jesus, the man of God, like angels with wings, he has come as a messenger with a message. Something is about to happen to you. That your generation will live to remember. They will not name the man of the people for a long time. There are men of God. There are still men of God that have not yet bowed down to God.
Pastor, since the dear man is not on me to chest, So we prefer to stay as a minister. Praise the Lord. So it's time to welcome Mr. Odo as a profession. This song for us. Our minister is so good. Okay.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Atmosphere is charged. Hallelujah. The Lord is awesome. Hallelujah. I just want to bless your soul with just a number and a good song. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Baba, we are in your presence. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Church, listen to me. We have three prayers to pray. Are you ready to pray?
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. I didn't come here to eat bread and tea. I came here for business. And businessmen mind their business. I know that after today, as my brother has said, there is a force that will move you from where you are now to where you are supposed to be. But you get your miracle. It's a good bargain. Two of us.
Business.
If you can pray very well, you lost your voice. But you get your miracle. It's a good bargain.
Yes, sir.
Listen down to us. Listen down to us. There's a reason why the Bible says so. If he lives, he will not allow you to enjoy your life. He will not allow you to get your miracle. He will not allow you to get your breakthrough. So the Bible says, suffer not a wish to live. As we are praising God, one of us, I saw that a lot of people, they are old, they are dead. They are not what? The old gladness. They reduce your speed. Your speed. Where you are supposed to be, they reduce your speed. But I know that after this program,
yes, sir.
You don't know that this, what you are doing is jubilee. Jubilee is a time of release. So every power that has been holding your head, after this program, they will release it. I didn't hear them. I said they will release it. I said they will release it. If you send them, they are releasing it. If your enemy is brother, they are releasing it.
Say my father,
my father,
say my father,
my father.
gospel.
Thank you.
spoken English, Abby?
Yes, sir.
I've done what I'm doing now.
I didn't ask you to get a passport and abandon your passport. I don't need to get it, but I want to get a passport. Is a year of release.
Prophesy, Papa! I hear you, sir!
It's a year of what?
Release.
It's a year of release. But before, I know that jubilee will come. There's 5 years jubilee, there's 15 years jubilee, there's 20 years. Before another jubilee, I will see many of you with red passport. Don't say amen. But when you are giving the testimony, you will say amen that time.
Yeah.
No, you don't want to judge. If the police come here now, they don't anybody here this morning. Now, one day they came to our church, and all most of my members of the house passport. So they don't give me. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hands. Let's pray this day for today. I preach it to our room. Are you ready to pray?
Yes, sir.
I've explained to you that you can pray certainly.
Say, my Father, my Father.
Oh,
I've been listening to you now. Now. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Pray it. Now. In the name of Jesus. Receive it now. In the name of Jesus.
Praise Chris. What is wrong? Right, Chris.
Divine what? Help. Every destiny comes as a result of what? Grace. Divine help. Grace and mercy. Now let's see 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 10. To clearly explain grace for us before I explain mercy. Grace and mercy. Exodus 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 10. First Corinthians chapter 15, verse 10. Yes.
Yes, sir. That may be the purpose of your father's house. That may be the cause in your mother's house. That may be that which is in your family. That has caused your peace.
My friend,
this has made it to be difficult for you. This was a result. Why? Because of your dad. He has caused this delay. I don't know if I'm not waiting for now. I ran before, I forgot go far. I told somebody, I said, I'm not here, just move on. Be that way. At least I'm going to 26, 27 years now. I said, I don't know, come, baby. In but just a few years, and God began to open the door because I don't know. My people are perishing for lack of God. I don't know. And you don't know, it's no excuse where God is. Do you hear what I'm saying? I don't know, it's not an excuse where God is. I suffer as a pastor. We have almost about 89 branches all over the world. And at this moment, my God still opens the branches. 89 branches all over the world. But I'm still struggling until I know what I know. Why? My God has caused my peace and hindered me from going to my dad. If this tradition is not done, if you don't get to me, if you don't know your dad, that has caused your peace, that has hindered me from going to where? Your dad.
Are they putting on the board now? Judges chapter 6.
Judges 6 from verse 1. Judges 6 verse 1.
Yes.
And the children of Israel did evil in the sight
of God. And the children of Israel did evil in the sight of God.
And the Lord delivered them into the hands of the Midianites.
And the Lord delivered them into the hands of the Midianites.
7 years.
7 years.
And the hand of the Midianites prevailed against Israel.
And the hand of the Midianites prevailed against Israel.
And because of the Midianites.
And because of the Midianites.
The children of Israel made them to the dens.
They made them dens.
Which are in the mountains,
and caves,
and strongholds. Verse 3, and so it was.
When Israel has sown,
the Midianites came up.
The enemy will come up.
And the Amalekites.
And the children of the east.
Even they came up against them. Verse 4.
Yes.
And they come against them.
And destroy their increase.
On the earth.
Did they come unto Gaza?
And left no substance for Israel.
Neither sheep nor ox.
For they came up with their cattle.
And their tents.
And they came as grasshoppers.
For multitude.
For both they.
Their camels.
Were without number. They enter into the land.
And they destroy it.
Verse 6.
Yes.
And Israel was very poor. Because of the Midianites.
And Israel was what? Very poor. Are you not surprised why things are so hard for you? Are you not surprised? Because you talk with the same, with the ways. I told you I saw people that they hold their head. You said it from the beginning of me. With the spirit, you think to leave Africa. You thought if you reach above Italy, you have arrived. Have you?
Yes, sir.
Two of us. With that speed, when you make a home, pass through the sea, pass through the road, pass through the drive, pass through everywhere to get back home. With that speed, you did say when you go back home, you don't arrive, have you? But you found that you have not arrived, but you are arriving. Have you arrived? You said you have not arrived. Because you thought when you enter here, I have arrived. But you said you have not arrived, but you are arriving. But I know that after this program, you will arrive this week.
Yeah.
I said, after this program, you will arrive this week.
Yeah.
I said, you will arrive this week.
Yeah.
I said, you will arrive this week.
Yeah.
I said, you will arrive this week. Concerning your government, you will arrive this week. Concerning your job, you will arrive this week. Concerning your mind, you will arrive this week.
And the angel of God appeared.
unto him.
Answer unto him.
The Lord is with thee.
Look at this. The Lord is with thee.
Thou mighty man of valor.
The Lord is with you.
Amen.
Thou mighty man of what?
The man of God, watching the Moses Suleiman, we saw
not 18 years old. He has been in the prison because of my mother. Next week, he wanted to go to Asabakuba and work. On the ball, caught him, just eating. That means we have started since I've been 12, 13, 14, 15 to be stealing. Before that, become armed robber. You have labored for the past 10 years. You have suffered for the past 10 years. You have been in this church for the past 10 years. You have been laboring for the past 10 years. But today, your reward is coming to you. You are saying amen, you are saying amen.
Professor!
Are you saying amen, you are saying amen?
Amen!
Amen. I said, after this jubilee, answer will come. All these things before us. Why? It's all these things before us. Don't give me an answer. Jump to now, Peter chapter 6, verse 25. Peter 6, 25. Maybe. I tell you, I need to pray for this church. Judges 6. Judges 6:25.
And it came to pass.
And it came to pass.
The same night. That the Lord said unto him.
That the Lord said unto him.
Take thy father's young bullock.
Look at it. Take thy father's young bullock.
Even the second bullock.
Of 7 years old.
And throw the altar of the bow.
That your father had.
Come down the grove.
That is by it. Continue to preach.
Yes. And build an altar unto the Lord.
And build another altar unto the Lord.
Of this throne.
Yes.
And in the other place.
Yes.
And take the second bullock.
And send the second bullock.
And offer a burnt sacrifice.
And offer a burnt sacrifice.
With the wood of the grove.
With the wood of the grove.
With that cut down.
With that cut down.
And then
give you.
Ten
please
men.
Stop them. The father showed me what the father showed him. He said, your father's house. What did he say? Your father's house. Go to your father's house. Pull down the old what? Altars. One of what is what? See, your problem will be here. One of your problem is your father's house. But your problem is from Africa. My own problem was from my father's house. I went and I took the altar and I bent down the altar and I built another altar and I put sacrifice. What answer in heaven is sacrifice. Until something leaves the earth, nothing comes down from heaven. I took 100,000 euro. How many euro? And I took 100,000 and dropped it at the altar. I was dropping it, I was crying. you the praise and make you die. Amen. Amen. Please look at me. Now because you never see something, then the praise make you die. If you see something, you don't go pray make you die. If you need, you don't want to die. Are you not seeing the truth in the way it's gone? You don't want to die. Now before you never see anything, let me say, if you pray, make you die. There are some places I will go to if they invite me. I don't go. Some will there. My eyes will open the door will open. Door will open for them, whatever. Some will put your hand. Door will open. When you go enter inside, you will go say, you won't make me die. You don't go give it. You don't go tell me that. Sometimes if I enter, I will be down. I will say, thank you for the day you come in. In this kind of hotel like this. So I don't say anything. You don't say anything in the place to make you die. Sometimes you can't wait to come in. When I'm inside the car, I see the phone in the house. I'm going to be all the what kind of brand of this car? It's like one I've entered. I don't enter before. It's like one I've entered. Now it's like a lie. Now because you never see something, then you will pray make you die. And they fear their pastor. My pastor that I've been in the question for a long time, after I got that sacrifice, the police came to my house. I was going out. I met the police at my house. He came there, he was going, but I came out. I know him, what are you doing here? See, I've been looking for, I want a new pastor. I want a new pastor. Say, for many years, I said, it's me now. And he knows me, but he doesn't know my name. He said he passed through, he's not been disappeared. But he's not the same. Something somehow blind their eyes from saying it. But after that sacrifice, the sacrifice came. He said, you must discover your doubt that caused your this, that hindered you from going to where your doubt. That's something I was looking for. If you have your wife, if you have trouble, put my name wherever you are, my name will come out. If you have God, just put wherever you are, just put before me, just put wherever you are, my name will come out. Why? My sacrifice is speaking. This Jubilee, we are releasing you. I say, we are releasing you. Amen. Everything that is holding your spirit, we are releasing you today. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ.
I don't want to release you past your body. Nobody will release you more than what? Your father. So they have been coming, I came here to do what God wants me to do. One day, Isaac said, he told his son, he said, get me venison. That Genesis chapter 27. Give me 1 hour, 40 minutes. I don't see 1 hour now. No, 1 hour, 40 minutes.
More than.
I ever 120. Please, 20. Okay, I'll give you the time. And you have told me. Okay. I love this one. Genesis 27. I don't know what it is.
Genesis 27.
And bring it unto me, that I may be.
That my soul will be blessed.
that my soul
will do what?
Will bless you. Please, it's not very time. But what will release you? Amen?
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 Amen.
Yeah. Many of the things, most of the things I'm going to do is my daughter and my mother, my son and my mother. Every year, the Bible goes to the world of Sabbath with Christ in it. How many people say, oh, I'm so busy for both? I've been your mama, but I'm married to your mama, but I'm not going to go. My brother married the name of the Lord.
Thank you.
man.
And went forth into the
wilderness of Tophet.
And as they went forth,
yes.
Jehoshaphat stood and said, hear me, O Judah.
Hear me. Jesus and Jesus ministry. Hear me. Yes.
Are ye inhabitants of Jerusalem?
Are ye the people of Jesus and Jesus ministry? Yes.
Believe in the Lord your God. So ye shall be established.
God will establish you. Yes?
Believe his prophet, so shall you prosper.
Amen.
Who is ready to believe? Who is your prophet? Believe his prophet. You shall do what? Yeah.